Hey there, Gospelizers. Can you believe it's tonight? Tonight. Joseph Habedank and the Irwins are going to be at the Cultural Activity Center in Temple tonight, starting at 7:30 p.m. We got plenty of tickets available. Artist Circle seats are $25. General admission are $22. If you look down below, I want to show you a video clip of the finale as these same two artists were in Gilmer last night. And the finale, they did Wish It Could Have Been There, that the old Perry's song that they still sing every night at the end of programs. And Joseph and the Irwins combined to that. So you need to watch that. That's just a taste of what you're going to see. They're going to do several things together. Joseph will do some of his stuff. Irwins will do some of their stuff. It's going to be great. Tonight, 7:30 p.m., Cultural Activity Center in Temple. Hope to see you there. Tickets will be available at the door. Also, you can order online for Greater Vision, Second Half Quartet, Mark Trammell Quartet. That's going to be Saturday, August the 5th. Those are available online at stores.crimsonriverministries.com. See you tonight.